My name is Armando Ubeda. I am a UFIFAS Extension Florida Sea Grant agent in Sarasota County. The plant I want to talk to you today is known as Orena lovata, or also known as scissor weed. This is an invasive exotic. That means that this species plant is not native of Florida. In fact, it is from Asia. It is related to cotton and hibiscus. It is an invasive exotic. This plant, scissor weed, is altering native plant communities by displacing native species. It's also changing community structures and, in some cases, disrupting ecological functions.
Scissor weed is an erect shrub that grows up to 10 feet in height. The plant is single stalk with three branch stems that comprise a bushy appearance.
There are a lot of things that you can do to help us combat this species. First, you need to learn how to identify. Also, if you go into an area that has scissor weed or might have scissor weed, make sure that after you go for a hike or walk, you check your clothes and your hair, since the sticky fruit of this plant attached to it. If you have this plant in your property, you can also remove it physically and you can treat it chemically as well. For more information about this, you can always visit your local extension office or visit it online at UFIFAS Extension.